Hey, here's a new Patreon exclusive tutorial that goes along with some of the other underwater tutorials I've made. In this one, I'll be showing you how to create this animated underwater caustic light effect using Redshift. Then we'll take it into After Effects, where I'll show you a few cool tricks that are really going to help to sell the effect and create some depth. This one is very, very simple and very beginner friendly, so check it out on my Patreon.